Those aren't ordinary eggs. They're duck eggs. And I've got to get them to egg before 12 o'clock so they can hatch out.
It's too late, Pat. Ooh. One of them is starting to hatch already. They must have incubated on their own because of the warm weather.
We haven't got a moment to lose. We've got to keep them nice and warm until they get to eggs.
How are you going to do that?
Got it. Jess,